What's up, everybody? We're on our way to the batting cages right now. We got Daniel Kang.
What up?
We have Ivan Icon Mac. We got me, Jesse Nax. Yeah. We're on. What highway are we on?
404,
yeah. And yeah, man. We're just on the way.
So why is it quiet, Ivan?
Ivan,
are you a little like, camera shy?
Are you camera shy? You want to be famous, you gotta like.
You know, we're gonna be huge celebrities on
YouTube. So, let's talk about something that's on our mind.
I don't know, what do you guys want to talk about?
So, what happened the last time you went to Stove?
I don't know.
Nothing? Nothing? You have no funny stories in Stouffville?
No.
Nothing happens there.
What the hell's in Stouffville?
I don't know. One time I went to Stouffville with my white boys.
Yeah.
And we got this crazy-ass white guy.
No.
No, we fucking... This guy stole belt buckles, and we just ran out of the fucking flea market, and we all just fucking dipped from there.
So you guys went to Stouffville to steal belt buckles?
Yes.
That's what you
that
did.
That was a retarded story.
That was your story.
I see.
That's an awesome story.
I can't talk that right now. I cannot.
Okay.
No.
Where are we?
What the F are we?
I don't know, man.
Pure farmland.
There's a fucking pony!
Where?
There's horses, there's mounts.
Is that an epic mount?
Yeah, those things are beasts.
Look at that one. What the fuck is that?
Another horse.
A retarded horse.
Down syndrome. Yeah, we're here. We made it.
Hello, my people. Hello.
Oh, there's an Asian, y'all.
Oh, which Asian?
They just stole our fucking spotlight. Let's go Reaper, yo. Fucking stole
the
spotlight.
Let's go. I think I hit. What are you doing?
What are you doing here?
Wait, no, she's not Asian.
Yes, she is.
She's Jap or fucking Korean.
Maybe she's a hybrid.
She's not Chin, man.
I can't see where they're going.
This goes forever.
This one?
Why are you such a pansy? Just do it.
Can I do that one?
Why? No. Dude, like, a 6-year-old girl is doing this one.
I want to challenge her. I'm fucking wait my turn. I want to challenge a freaking high score for the slow base.
I don't know. Might be hard for you. Might be a good competition.
Just gotta step it up the level, I guess. To medium.
Might as well. Go for this.
This is my trial for MLB. If I make this, I'm gonna get a minor league club.
I hope you kill it.
Jesus, what?
Lighter. Jack one!
Just gonna walk into this like I'm the shit, okay? I played Major League Baseball on PS3 a couple of times before. It's gonna be a fucking problem. It's all a mental thing, but you gotta walk in there.
It is.
Fucking
kill it.
One time. What do I do? Do I go fucking up, down, or what?
No, just leave it.
Come on, I'm good?
Yeah.
When do I know I'm good?
When the bottom light goes on, that means the balls are gonna come. You see the ball fall down.
So it's coming now?
Just keep your eye on the ball. Strike one! Strike! Oh, ball!
Oh, big contact!
Foul. Strike two.
Strike!
That was a fast one, man. That was like Randy Johnson or something.
Strike! I think the little girl's beating you.
I am ball, man. I am ball.
Keep your eye on the ball, man. Don't take your eye off it. Wow.
Choke up a bit.
It's like one for like six now.
What's going on, man? Tell me, yo. Coach me through this.
Swing earlier, man.
Huh?
Swing early.
Swing earlier.
There you go. Right down the middle.
What the fuck is single on
me? Oh, you nicked it.
Keep your head in.
Higher. You're swinging under it. There you go.
Ground out.
Remember that swing.
Yeah.
Oh. fucking tired now. Oh!
Ooh, juicy.
Pop out. Done.
See that? That's fucking pro. Sign me up, man. Toronto Blue Jays.
Up next, Daniel Kang.
South Korea, baby. South Korea.
Why'd you just do that? Did you just choke on water?
Yeah. What an idiot.
Physical exertion, man. It's hard.
Where should I stand? Where's the best view? Here? No. This is pretty good.
Oh. Ground out. Ground out. Come on. Yeah, another ground out. Yeah, pop out.
Let's go, Kang.
Yeah, foul tip. Fucking South Korean.
Oh, break.
That's another ground though. Alright, that's a single.
Whoa.
Give you a single for that one. Give another ground though. Another ground though. Ground out! Another ground out.
Pop out.
Ground out. Pop out.
Is that it? Yeah, that's it.
Okay, this is iMac and D Kang. We're scouting some youth product. Jesse Nakayama out of Concord. Okay, this guy plays on Thornhill in Ontario. See if he can, show some batting skills. Whether he's actually major league baseball candidate style.
He says he's really, really, extremely good. So now's his chance to prove it.
On this is a down low on Jesse Nakayama's biography. Typical day on Monday, he plays with his penis, and he strokes it really hard. He says that gives him a firm grip for his forearm. That usually preps him up for his two-a-day practices, and his night practices consist of, once again, jerking off with his other arm. That way, both forearms are equal strength and gives him a good grip so he can just rip the ball.
Actually,
you see that?
You see his right forearm is slightly larger, so that's even more powerful.
Wow, look at that. Look at that.
That's all jerk off muscle.
Hard work from
hard
practice,
dedication.
Man. It's all about practice. Forearm training, that's all it's all about. Excellent forearms. I know. Doesn't matter, man. It's just coaching Jesse, walking him through. Excellent forearms, young man.
Thank you. Well done.
Okay. Well done.
Show you my switch hitting stance, baby. I hope I hit some balls still. Too young.
This is too well.
Strike! There goes one. You're not supposed to do a 360, it's not ballerina.
Can't even hit
strike two!
What are you doing?
What a fool. It's not soccer, so don't think you do any good. That's three in a row that you just missed, for those of you who are watching. Here comes four. Oh, you hit it!
Foul ball.
Maybe you should just try kicking it.
Why don't you kick it?
Oh. Ooh, there we go.
That was a ball, man. I just swung. How's that?
Mine. I didn't see. You swing like a 12-year-old.
I'm just going to air right now.
Pressure's on. People are watching you now.
Yeah, you have an audience going. Terrible. You're making a fool out of yourself right now. No one's really impressed. They're actually quite turned off. With their overall sloppiness. Yeah, that's it. Hurry up and get off.
See that? See that? Take out some notes. That's how you play baseball, bitch.
Rotating the torso. You are now witnessing the worst of the fucking worst batting cage performances in Timber Creek history.
Chris Pride's on the line, baby. Chris Pride.
For the worst Asian.
Worst baseball team.
You see that? He just fucking hit. Just fucking hit himself in the fucking head because he's fucking retarded. Fucking South Koreans. What the fuck are they good for? Yeah, just keep cutting air. That's it. Keep cutting air. I believe the point of baseball is try to fucking hit the ball as far as you can, but as you can see, he just hits it straight into the ground, which is also known as a ground out. Or you just pop it up and the other infielder just catches the ball, which is another out. That's another out. And what you're about to see is another out. Yeah, that other one is called a strikeout. What other outs can he demonstrate? Oh, that's a bunt.
Bunted on two strikes, you're out.
Yeah, that's a ground out. What other kind of outs can this young baseball player show us? Oh, he's done. He's done.
Machine stop.
Nothing more. Nothing more. Mr. Out. The number one out getter in the world right now. D. Kang, if you want to sign him, $10. He'll take it.
Here's Ivan. Ivan, the bubble tea master.
Make the baby laugh, Jesse. Make the baby laugh. Make the baby laugh.
That's cute, still one. Priscilla's big. Okay, nobody cares about cats. There's a reason why they're only worth $170.
That was the
Priscilla guy? Priscilla guy?
Is he trying to lick me?
What's that zoom?
Yes, beat him up. Yeah, he's sucking trash. Get him. Oh. That guy's aggressive.
Feisty.
There you go.
He's a mini. Hey, little guy.
Hello.
Maltese. $2,000.
Pocket change. Pocket change.
That's so tiny. So cute.
What is this?
It's an eel.
That's a rope fish.
Rope fish. Yo, look at this thing, man. It's an eel, man. How's that a fish?
It looks like a snake.
Wow.